மனோஜவம் மாருததுல்யவேகம் ஜிதேந்திரியம் புத்திமத்தாம் வரிஷ்டம் வாதாத்மஜம் வானரயூதமுக்யம் ஸ்ரீராமதூதம் சரணம் ப்ரபத்யே. போலா ஹனுமான் கி
ஜெய்.
ஜெய், பஜரங்பலி கி
ஜெய்.
ஜெய். ஜெய் ஹனுமான். டுடே இஸ் ஹனுமான் ஜெயந்தி அண்ட் வி ஹவ் டு லேர்ன் அ லாட் ஆஃப் ஃப்ரம் ஹனுமான்ஜி. ஸோ லெட் அஸ் சி ஹவ் வி கேன் பில்ட் அப் த ஸ்ட்ரென்த், ஓகே, அண்ட் பில்ட் அப் த பக்தி பாவ ஆஃப் ஹனுமான், அண்ட் லெட் அஸ் சி ஹவ் வி கேன் ப்ராக்டிஸ் இட். திஸ் வீடியோ ஐ ஆம் மேக்கிங் இட் ஃபார் த சில்ட்ரன், ஃபார் த யங் ஜெனரேஷன், அண்ட் டுடே இஸ் த ஹனுமான் ஜெயந்தி. வி ஹாவ் டு கெயின் த ஸ்ட்ரென்த் அ லாட், தட்ஸ் அ வில் பி பிகினிங். ஸோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வில் பி பிகினிங் ஃபியூ சூரியநமஸ்கார சைக்கிள்ஸ். Okay, so we'll start with Samasthiti, joining the feet, joining the toes together. We'll start with Samasthiti first. Now, Urdhvasasan, Uttanasan, Adhokeshanasan, Urdhokeshanasan, Chaturmanasan, Urdhokeshanasan, Adhokeshanasan. Now, jumping with both the legs, Uttanasan. One more time, Urdhvasasan, Uttanasan. Now, back to Chaturmanasan. Good, Urdhokeshanasan. சத்ரமதண்டாசன், அதோமுகேஸ்வரநாசன், சத்ரமதண்டாசன், உத்தானாசன், ஊர்வசாசன், சமஸ்திதி. ஓகே, நவ ஃப்ரம் ஹியர் வில் பி கோயிங் டுவர்ட்ஸ் ஸ்டாண்டிங் போசஸ். ஓகே, லெட்ஸ் சீ ஹவ் வி ஆர் டுயிங் தி ஸ்டாண்டிங் போசஸ் நவ. ஊர்வசாசன், உத்தானாசன், நவ ஜம்ப் பேக், அதோமுகேஸ்வரநாசன். ஓகே, நவ கம் ஆன், ஜம்ப் வித் தி ரைட் லெக் ஃபார்வர்ட், த்ரிகோணாசன். எஸ், தேர் யூ கோ, டேக் தி ரைட் ஹேண்ட் டவுன், லெஃப்ட் ஹேண்ட் ஸ்ட்ரைட் அப். எஸ், back, Adhokeshanasana. Change now, left leg forward, jump with the left leg forward. Yes, and now raise the hand up, take your head back, Ankita. And take your hand on the ankle, the left hand on the ankle. And lift your chest up. Yes, back, Adhokeshanasana. Okay, Uttanasana. Now, the next pose we are going to do is Virabhadrasana 2. Okay, now you have to have a strong jump to Virabhadrasana 2, okay? As we call the name as a Hanuman Udi. Okay, so you have to jump like Hanuman. Ready? Back, Adhokeshanasana. Now come on, jump your right leg forward, Virabhadrasana 2. Come on. There you go. Arms by the side. Now strongly bend the leg. Take a square. Extend your arms by the side, keeping the back leg straight here. Be strong and be firm. You can imagine how much strength we are getting it in Virabhadrasana 2. Ready? Back, Adhokeshanasana. Now come on, change the leg, Virabhadrasana 2. Left leg forward with a jump. There you go, arms by the side, open your chest. Okay, we have to imagine the chest of Hanumanji, how he has opened the chest. So, maintain the chest strongly upward. Back, Adhokeshanasana. Okay, Uttanasana. Now, next pose we are going for is Virabhadrasana 1. Ready, come on, Urdhvasasana, Uttanasana, Adhokeshanasana. Now, jump with your right leg forward, Virabhadrasana 1. Jump with your right leg forward, raise your arms up. Bend your leg, make a square. Yes, stay there with open chest. Here, many times you are listening to my example. You know, we, of course, nowadays we are watching the movie, yeah? But many times we watch the South Indian movie, you know, and the hero can do anything. Hero can be more than any of the heroes, superhero. So whenever he stands the leg in front, he creates a kind of earthquake here. So similarly from here, you can stand the leg up, don't injure yourself, and then raise the arms up to open your chest. Okay, back, Adhomukha. Hello, come on, once again, stand your left leg forward, Virabhadrasana 1. There you go, raising your arms up, opening your chest here. Okay, like you are throwing the stone, how Maruti might have thrown the stone to the army of the Ravan. So that way you have to throw the stones to kill the enemies. Back, Adhokeshanasana, Uttanasana. Now from here we are going for Parushottanasana. First thing is the quick actions, and secondly the humbleness and bhakti bhava of Hanumanji. So that's what we are trying to learn after getting the strength. Okay, so come on, Urdhvasasana, and that also we are doing it in a fast action. Uttanasana. Now jump back, Adhokeshanasana. Show your legs back, yeah. Now right leg forward, Parshottanasana. Come on, both the legs straight, both the hands down and head down, okay? Now quickly there itself you have to change. Change the leg, left leg forward, head down. Right leg forward, left leg forward, head down, head down. Left leg forward, right?
It's in that's the same leg. So here you are, don't have to confuse. Ready? Right leg forward. Come on. Good. Left leg forward. Right leg forward. Left leg forward. Right leg forward. Left leg forward. Adho Mukha Shanasana. Okay? Uttanasana. Come on this occasion of Hanuman Jayanti. Let's have a challenge. Come on. Lift your legs up to Lolasana. Come on. Yes. There you go. Come on. Lift up more. Yes. Look in front. Okay. One more time. Come on up. Okay. Stay. And down. Okay. Good. Same way we'll go for Tolasana. Come on. Padmasana right leg first. Yes. There you go. Left leg over. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Up. Lift up high. Strong high. Look in front. Smile please. Okay, bolo Hanuman ki jai. Down, go down. Now come on, we are going for Vasishtasana now, as well as Adho Mukha Shavasana. Take the right hand in the center, right palm in the center. Yes, and now come on, take your body weight on the right hand and both the feet, come on. Keeping the left from the waist. Stay there. If you can raise the left foot over the right foot, come on, try. Lift the little toe on the left upward. Open your chest, back. Adho Mukha Shavasana. And on to the left, come on. Take the left palm in the center. Yes, and now take the body weight on the left. Take the hand on your waist, take your head back. Open your chest, take the right foot over the left. Balance. Good. Try. Breathe. Okay, down. Adho Mukha Shanasana and Uttanasana. Come on, Urdhvasana is a different way. Huh? This is supposed to be relax yourself. Let's try. Come on, Pashupottanasana. Okay, now without touching your hands down, quickly get up to Urdhvasana. There you go. Again, Pashupottanasana. Urdhvasana. Come on, my small friends, can you do this? Come on, Pashupottanasana. Urdhvasana. Pashupottanasana. Urdhvasana. Pashupottanasana. Okay. Now go back to Halasana. Angita, move forward. Wait. Move forward. Huh. Now go back. Halasana. Good. Pashupottanasana. Halasana. Urdhvasana, come on, quickly go up without touching your hands down. Halasana, Pashupottanasana, Halasana, Urdhvasana, Pashupottanasana, Halasana. Hey, got my heart. Pashupottanasana. Okay, now get up all of you. And that's it. No more Shavasana is required for you, my friends. So on auspicious day of Hanuman Jayanti, please practice this and let us see how we can do it. Remember, I am making this video of those who know Iyengar Yoga well. Be careful when you are practicing at home. And this video is for the children, for everyone, but mainly the child in adults. Okay, see you next time.